Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got work.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him. And watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Roger that.
There's more of them arriving.
I want those great heads far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished. Prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. He took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the library. Keep him separate from the raft. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
Anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
What?
Thank you.
talk or he'll bleed out.
I think I feel you're dead.
Put a bullet in the fucking head. Now!
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. I've been dying here. Unless you tell me what I want to know. Not just you, your whole family.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Did this work? Let us rip the pipe and get a new battery. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the Divine Source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50
still
years
old. Still having trouble.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it.
Not seeing any more fuse.
Want to give me a hand?
Yeah.